We begin tonight with breaking news. We have learned tonight that Bishop Bernard Joseph McLaughlin has died. The Catholic Diocese says he died earlier this evening at his home in Kenmore at the age of 102. He was the second oldest bishop in the nation. Pope Paul VI ordained him a bishop at the Vatican in 1969, making him the first priest of the Diocese of Buffalo to be ordained. Again, Auxiliary Bishop Bernard J. McLaughlin, dead at the age of 102.